guys, how's it going? This is Nate Torres once again. We're bringing a slightly different mix into the tutorials we're going to be doing for all the multi-percussionists out there that are trying to play multiple instruments at once. We're going to do a pattern really quickly covering how to play more of a Latin feel but mixing both bongos and congas at the same time. So if you're playing in any non-traditional setup where you don't have a separate musician for each instrument, then in this case you'll be playing both instruments at the same time, and I'll show you that pattern fast and then we'll go over it slow, both included with the clave as well. So thank you guys for tuning in, and if you have any comments, questions, please feel free to comment below, and thank you.